I'm Ray Lombardi, here with your mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this. Asbestos is a material commonly used in buildings from the late 19th century for its resistance to heat and other properties. However, asbestos was later linked to serious health problems if inhaled. Asbestos isn't used in the manufacturing of materials for homes anymore, but older homes could have materials that contain asbestos. In particular, roofing and flooring materials, pipe wraps, and shingles would be common items in an older home or building that might contain asbestos. Problems with asbestos occur when it becomes friable. Asbestos is friable when it is so dry that it can be easily crumbled or pulverized into powder. Breathing in friable asbestos is extremely hazardous to your health. There are three major health effects associated with asbestos exposure. The first is asbestosis, a serious, long-term, non-cancer disease of the lungs. The second is lung cancer. Lung cancer is the leading cause of death from exposure to asbestos. And finally, mesothelioma, which is a rare form of cancer that is found in the membrane of the lung, chest abdomen, or heart. If you suspect that you have a problem in your home with asbestos, you should consider hiring a professional asbestos inspector to evaluate the problem and recommend remediation of the problem. Please, don't try to do this yourself, for your sake and the health of your family. For more information on this topic, please visit our website at www.busmold.com and be sure to check us out on Facebook as well.